If I go with my head, it's the Golden State Warriors, because obviously the Golden State Warriors, to me, with the year that they've had, the two superstars that they have, as far as I'm concerned, and Klay Thompson and Steph Curry, the reigning two-time league MVP, their marksmanship, the snipers that they are, there is no question in my mind that you consider all of those things combined with their depth, that the Golden State Warriors should beat this Cleveland Cavaliers team.
Suspended. He should have been suspended, I think.
As Draymond has acknowledged, he put himself in that situation. By virtue of his having gotten a flagrant one, he exceeded the number of flagrant points you could get.
All right, everything we got for 4 minutes. Come on, man, let's go.
This is a Game 7 NBA Finals. This might be once in a lifetime.
Oracle Arena is alive and roaring as we get set for Game 7.
Live with aloneness that no one else knows. Time after time you say next time after time. Time after time you say next time. Time after time. Time after time you say next time.
In the case of Steph Curry, I don't know what the hell is wrong with him. He just seems to be somewhere else. He's out on the court, unfocused. Dare I say, at times, he doesn't seem that competitive.
This is a story that I just don't buy. Durant to the Warriors. I think there's zero chance it happens.
If Durant doesn't re-sign with the Oklahoma City Thunder, he would prefer to join the Warriors, a team that has reached two straight NBA Finals.
Breaking news.
Happened.
It's here, and it's Golden State for Kevin Durant.
Wow.
Think about that team.
For the Golden State Warriors, their new look includes that man. Now, why are we showing you the last few seconds of the game? This is why! And the Spurs mash the Warriors. Your final score, 129-100.
Has Durant made the Warriors worse?
There's one ball. Chemistry will be an issue.
What you probably didn't hear is how savage LeBron was at this party, with a tombstone for both Steph and Klay Thompson.
We'll be right back.
three for the record. Good!
There it is. Everyone's aware of it.
No man has made 13 threes in the game until tonight.
And we just can't wait to make more mistakes and to fluff our breaks and to stuff our faces with cake. Dad hands are trouble with 4 days of stubble. We are never losing the grip on our hand. Call us home, kiss our cheeks.
So, hey, Kevin got here, you were struggling. Does that have anything to do with it?
Not at all. I struggled last year for the first 20 games, and Kevin wasn't here. And then, so it's nothing, it has nothing to do with Kevin. So, I mean, yeah, I reflect back to last year, and I struggled, then I went on a tear.
How many shots do you need to see fall before you think, okay, Clay's got it going?
Zero. As long as he's playing, this is a chance that it could happen at any moment.
He should have stayed out there and see if he could have got to 80 points, 81 points like Kobe Bryant. Hell, if they had played the guy 45 minutes, 42 minutes, he may have got to 100 points.
Christmas Day, a rematch of last year's NBA Finals. Here comes Irving, drives on Thompson. Irving spins, puts up the shot. It's good! Irving does it again to the Warriors. They throw it into Durant. Durant stumbles, falls down, throws it up. It's over. What a comeback from the Cavaliers. Down 14 here in the fourth.
What they did this offseason made them the perfect team to beat 90% of the teams in the league and made it much less likely that they win the title and that they beat great teams. Colin, they're 34-6. They're 34-3 against everyone except for the three other best teams.
Durant fires away downtown. Durant ahead of the pack.
This is
But I will tell you this, to answer the question directly as to whether or not Westbrook should forgive Durant, yes.
We checked in a moment ago for the East.
And I will always love you. I will always love you. I will always love you.
Joining us, the story of this game really happened in the first couple minutes of play when Kevin Durant went down with an injury. It's a hyperextended left knee. Ernie Johnson, Greg Anthony, Kevin Micheal here on the American Express Halftime Report. And here's the play.
Ooh.
And you can see the jolt that Durant took when Pachulia hit him with his back and his head on the left knee. Immediately, he went to the locker room. It was moments after that when it was announced that it was a hyperextended left knee. An MRI has been scheduled. He will not return tonight. If you're a Golden State fan, you're holding your breath.
I tell you, I don't favor him in the West.
You don't favor him.
Oh,
so you got the Spurs
fun.
Now. I like Houston, too.
I think San Antonio now wins the West.
I don't even think they get out of the West.
A lot of things could have happened, you know. It could be a lot worse. So, you know, I hurt my knee. Yeah, a lot of guys go through this throughout the season. A lot of injuries, you know. It's nothing for anybody to be concerned about. You know, I got a boo boo playing basketball.
Will Durant's return help or hurt the Warriors?
Long-term, it's going to help them. I mean, you're talking about one of the top three players in our game inserted back into the lineup. And based upon what I saw earlier, of course, I mean, the 13-game winning streak, you're going to say, well, are they better without Durant? And short-term. But I think what he brings to the table, especially once you get deeper into the playoffs, especially if you have to play against the Cavs, and Kevin Durant, to me, is an integral part of it.
I think that's what's important. We don't need him coming back trying to fit in with what's going on. You know, we need him to come back and be KD.
Yeah, we're all excited for his return. You know, that's the thing I think about this team. The chemistry is so underrated. And I think, you know, Kevin, he really just fits in with that.
To the rim, blocked by Draymond, he knocked it away.
121-109.
You look at game three, they haven't reacted too well to game three in the last couple of years. I think this game three is going to be a real interesting game for the Warriors to see how they react.
Finlay and Evan Turner, everywhere he's gone, it's been a taller Blazer. Steph made a three anyway.
Takes it right wing, double pass to Draymond, lob to McGee, look out, right hand slam, JaVale McGee.
Clay with a good look from three, and there it is.
12 straight points for the Golden State Warriors.
Iguodala soaring and slamming. The Warriors have come all the way back to tie it.
Begin tonight with the latest on Steve Kerr, who was unable to coach the Golden State Warriors in Game 3 in Portland last night because of illness and is expected to miss the duration of the series. Mike Brown filled in for Kerr last night, spoke with reporters a short time ago.
You don't have to tell our guys much because they've been there and done that.
Move on to round number two.
I tried to tell you, Max Kellerman, how these damn games are going to look. Didn't I tell you? I thought I was going to see a basketball game last night.
Were you under the impression Portland was going to beat Golden State?
I was praying it would be a bit more competitive, and it was just such a flagrant mismatch. I mean, my Lord, I just felt so bad. I was like, I can't watch this stuff. And that's what made it so hard. The greatness of Steph Curry cannot be denied. That is always entertaining to watch, particularly when he shoots Max and turns away before the shot even goes in. I loved it. I must admit it. I did love it. But I saw that on the highlights because that was in the second half and I refused to watch the game after that
annihilation took place after the first quarter. Game one goes to Golden State, 106-94 over Utah. Golden State. KD's got 34, and the Golden State Warriors have taken a commanding lead. 3 games to none.
So, you know, one of the things we talked about is trying to get off to a decent start. If they jump out and they jump on us, and the crowd's going to be in it, and the confidence is going to be there. So we just want to try to have a good start tonight.
San Antonio is the only team in the West that has a shot at beating
Golden State.
Four times?
Any hint. I predicted Golden State would win it at the beginning of the season, and I feel even better about that pick right now. But I will not completely 100% write off the Spurs.
Dealer, I'm out of the game. If you are the healer, means I'm broken and lame. If thine is the glory, then mine must be the shame. You want it darker? We kill the flame.
Get your toys back. Wings run like crazy, right? Just settle in on like three stops in a row. Let's get three stops in a row, and the push will come from that. The pace will come from that, all right? Settle in, we'll be all right. All right?
If we can destroy them, you bet your life we will destroy them. If we can hurt them, well, we may as well. It's really laughable.
All you nerds who love your analytics in basketball, we know that he is worth about 2 points per 100 possessions, Kawhi Leonard. I don't want to hear excuses. Golden State was going to run through San Antonio either way.
Game two.
And six. Yeah. What I say? How many Stephens you know? How many Kevins you know? How many Clays you know? I know one LeBron.
Satisfied too much, and I'm sitting here once again being able to compete for a championship, you know, so that's what I'm here for.
Durant down the lane.
Warriors have taken game one with a final score of 113-91.
38-8-8 for Kevin Durant in this NBA Finals opener.
LeBron, if there was one thing that stands out to you about them, whether it's speed or whatever, what was it for tonight?
KD.
I'm just going to tell you I'm coaching tonight and the rest of the series. I'm excited and it's good to be back.
The dribble, layup off the glass! 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32,
Cleveland. Steve Kerr can't believe it and calls a timeout.
Good energy, good focus now. Let's go. Keep fighting. It's all going to go our way. Keep fighting.
Come on,
Congratulations, guys. You are the NBA champions.
We saw what we saw. We saw what we ex-
There is a place for me and my friends. And when we go, we all will go, so I am never alone. Oh, there is a place with a bit more time. I won't forgive, and I never will, I never will, I never will. All that we hope is when we go, our skin and our blood and our bones, they don't get in your way, making you ill the way they do. I just wanted to cry.